Hey everyone, this is Nick. This is a really quick tip on how you can make your text you can turn your text into a shape without using the BrightSlide menu. So this is the little companion video to the first video in our miniseries about how to make an infographic, just like the one we saw over on Visual Capitalist's Instagram page, completely using PowerPoint, nothing else other than PowerPoint. In the first video, I used BrightSlide, the free BrightSlide add-in by BrightCarbon, to change the text into a shape. It's the text to outline feature, but we can do this directly in PowerPoint, totally natively in PowerPoint with no add-in if you wish. So here is my text right here. If I want to, this is a text box here, a manual text box that I have inserted. If I want to change this to a shape, all we need to do is insert a rectangle. Let's go ahead and insert a rectangle. Make sure the rectangle covers the entirety of the text box. So all of those borders in the text box need to be encompassed by that shape that you put in. I'm gonna go ahead and move this to the back, send to back. And now what we're gonna do is I'm going to make sure the back rectangle is highlighted, push the shift key, highlight the text box right here, go up to my merge shapes tool. So that's gonna be under the shape format menu. And then if you go to, let's see, oh, merge shapes is right over here in the insert shapes. We're gonna go ahead and click on fragment, I think. Let's see, fragment, yep, that could be fragment. Or you could also do subtract. Nope, I think we need to do, or intersect. You could do intersect, you could do all of them. You can hover over all of these and see what kind of combination we get. But you could do fragment here, and then you could just delete the background, or you could do intersect, and that actually gives us exactly what we need. So go ahead and intersect. Now this is the shape. You can go ahead, you can see this is no longer live text. It's just a shape because the shape format menu is activated. So the shape can be updated and formatted just like any other shape. Go ahead and click on the new colors. You can outline, you can change the outline color if you want to, black and black. And that's how we did it in our video. This is then how you would stretch that, add the little triangle there for your kind of visual zhuzh, and add some text boxes for the other banners. And there you go, completely in PowerPoint without downloading that BrightSlide add-in. However, I do recommend that you go and download that free BrightSlide add-in. It'll save you a lot of time if you do a lot of PowerPoint design. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. I had a great time making this for you. Can't wait to see you next time, and follow along to our next lesson in this visual little mini playlist on how to make a visual infographic completely in PowerPoint.